我是 YouTube 发明皇后林平芳。我最近有一个新发现，用不包肚子的方法。我发现很多种不同治病的种类，例如胃不舒服、头晕、吐血、伤风、咳嗽、流鼻涕、粪便堵塞，还有一个是我亲身体验的例子。我有一个亲人长时期吃药的，有头晕的习惯，整个身体出冷汗。可能肉类的荷尔蒙或面包的发酵粉就不要吃它了。后来我教他一个方法，要吃一点东西，例如喝一点黑醋，看你个人。当然有发烧不可以包布，退烧了才包布。然后用布包住肚子，有时候15分钟就好，或者包一两个小时。所以我证明这个方法是能够医好你的疾病。现在我敢告诉你我的方法。为什么包肚子能够医病？我们的肚子的器官要给它一个适合的温度。好像肉类、蔬菜、水果，如果没有冷藏给它适合的温度，就会很快腐烂、发臭。我们身体的器官也需要给它适合的温度。我用这种解释给你们听，给你们更加认识清楚。自从我用布包肚子，我的身体就很健康。在今天世界疫情是很有帮助的。谢谢。
I am the queen of YouTube invention, Lam Ping Fong. I recently discovered a cure ailments method by wrapping the stomach with cloth. This can treat many ailments, such as stomach upset, dizziness, vomiting and diarrhea, colds, cough, runny nose, constipation.I have a relative under long-term medication and has spells of dizziness, which can be affected by the hormones. Hence the need to avoid consuming meat or the bread or anything with gluten or wheat. The whole body was sweating coldly. Later, I taught her to drink a little black vinegar, which alleviate the ailment. Of course, if you have a fever,You can't wrap the cloth. You can only wrap the cloth when the fever has subsided. Then wrap your belly with a cloth, sometimes 15 minutes is good. Or wrap it for an hour or two to see some improvement. I ensure that this method can cure your disease. Why does it work? The organs in our abdomen should be given a suitable temperature. Like meat,vegetables, and fruits, if they are not refrigerated under a suitable temperature, they will quickly rot and stink. The organs of our body also need to be given a suitable temperature by similar logic. I use this kind of explanation to give you a better understanding. Ever since I wrap my belly with cloth, my body has been very healthy.This method can be very helpful in today's pandemic. Thank you.